so we want this whole service today to be a time of openness to God and to His Spirit. And if He wants to move, fall upon us, rain down on us, that would be the best thing that could happen. So let's open our hearts and look to Him together today. Would you bow your heads with me as we pray together? Amen. We are privileged today to have as our guests a new serve team from Mid-American Nazarene University. They're going to be representing the university in churches and
Relentless